With Miradore, you can keep all of your Windows devices and applications up to date with patch management. You can see an overview of your Windows patch status and patch status per device right from your dashboard. To access the patch management menu, click from the dashboard or navigate to Management and Patches. Here you can find a list of computers that are managed by Miradore, along with their current patch status. To find a list of available patches, navigate to the tab Patches. Double-click on a selected patch to see more information or to add it to a block list, in case you do not want this patch to be installed. To find a list of service packs, navigate to the tab Service Packs. You can also double-click on a selected service pack to find some additional information. In the tab Installation Settings, you can adjust the patch behavior based on your needs. Click Edit and define a rule type. Here you can select whether to install all patches or install patches using custom rules, so include or exclude patches based on vendors or products. There is also the possibility to choose a pilot group, which is a selected group of devices to receive patches first in order to test the impact of patch installation before deploying to your entire fleet. Devices in the pilot group can be defined using tags. It is also possible to choose an installation delay for your pilot group. Devices outside of the pilot group can also be defined with tags and have installation delays applied. This allows your patches to automatically be deployed only after successful testing with your pilot group. Miradore's patch feed contains OS updates and patches for over 200 software products from about 100 software vendors. The patch feed is continuously updated with new patches, products, and vendors. You can find a list of supported vendors and products from the QR code on screen.